this little YouTube short right here, I'm going to show you rhino pills, exactly what they look like. You should never take these rhino pills because they're very dangerous. They have a lot of bad side effects. This is the blue rhino pill right here. I went to the store, I picked this up because I wanted to show you guys exactly what this looks like. If you see a blue rhino pill, a black one, or any rhino pills like that, you're going to have a bad rhino pills experience. These things are absolutely dangerous. I tried them many years ago. They didn't actually do anything for me. There are guys out here who use these things. Some of the side effects with these blue rhino pills or any type of rhino pills in a gas station is to give you a lot of fast heart beating, a lot of headaches and stuff like that. You see this stuff, never take this stuff. These blue rhino pills are dangerous. Never take them. If you want to know which male enhancements work really well, subscribe to my channel and I'm going to show you and tell you exactly which ones work the best.